up, guys? I'm Ferrari with University TV here at Rockford College. And right now I'm hanging out with the king of campus, and we're just welcoming people as they drive in. So we're getting ready to take this tour. You get ready too. Listen to me.
Rockford College is located in Rockford, Illinois, which is the third largest city in the state.
It's perfect because it's halfway between Madison, which is a great, you know, kind of big college town, and there's certain kinds of things there that you can do, and Chicago, which is, you know, got all the things a world-class city has.
We're on some 130 acres. It's a very pretty environment, a very safe environment, and one that's very encouraging and nurturing for students.
RC enrolls 874 undergraduates out of a total student body of 1,340. The 61% females and 39% males that represent the population come from all over the United States and the world.
It was super easy to meet people with our orientation that we do. It's all about building up those first connections. So it's activities, and they take us like to get started with stuff at Walmart, and it's just all stuff that's designed to help you build connections. And once you start in classes and you're meeting other people that are already have been here.
Is Rockford College in your future? Freshmen are required to have a 2.65 GPA, a 19 on the ACT, and graduate in the top 50% of their high school class. As a private institution, all students will pay around $25,000 toward tuition and fees. Room and board is an additional $7,000 a year. Rockford College offers over 70 undergraduate majors, minors, and concentrations, two graduate programs, a return to college program for working adults, and several community education programs.
All right, Reggie's gonna see how quickly he can act out the top five majors at RC. Let's do it. I'm gonna time you. You ready? And go. Business. Yes, yes, yes. What's next? What's next? Education, education. Oh yeah. And nursing, nursing. What's next? Psychology. Uh-huh. And the last one, my favorite, performing arts. Ta-da. Five majors.
66 full-time faculty members are employed at Rockford. 78% hold a terminal degree. The student-to-faculty ratio is 11 to 1.
It's really important to get to know students outside the classroom as a way to kind of connect as people and not just as professor and student. And I have a lot of advisees. I've kept in touch with a lot of students who have gone on and graduated, and they send me emails or they come back to campus and visit.
Professors are a huge asset to the school. They love what they're doing. They have the highest degree achievable in their field, and they work outside of the campus, are active in their specific field. So getting that firsthand experience, what actually it is all about, was huge.
When you graduate, you will be more than prepared for what's next. Students get the opportunity to work one-on-one with faculty on research, land some major internships, and do community-based service learning.
We're on the President's Honor Roll for community service the last 3 or 4 years. We're also known as a college with a conscience by the Princeton Review, one of only 81 schools in the country to have that designation.
Right now, I'm in a process of shadowing a dentist pretty soon that the college helped to for me. Well, it was actually a president, because he heard that I was interested in dentistry, so he has his own dentist came in, and we sat in the lion's den and had a meeting, so that's pretty cool. Where can you find that at another university or college?
So, you know, I'm all about school spirit, and Reggie here loves football. He cheers on his fellow Regents at the NCAA Division III level in the Northern Athletics Conference. There are 17 teams to root for, but they're all number one.
Well, we're the Regents, you know, purple and white. You know, at first I was a little taken back by the purple, but now going to campus, purple is awesome. I like purple.
You will never get homesick on this campus. Rockford College has 8 different undergrad residence halls. One of them is a first-year student-only hall, so you can share all your first college experiences together.
When you live on campus, you have access to all the different resources available right there. Secondly, you get to meet friends right away. You get to meet new people. You get to interact with just getting involved on campus activities. And also you can have study groups, the students are right there, so it's a whole different feel.
There's the opportunity to get involved on campus life if you choose to do so. We have a ton of clubs, and if there isn't one you like, you can definitely start one.
All right, athletes, ever heard of Jane Addams, Nobel Peace Prize winner and Rockford College alum? You have her to thank for the first gymnasium. I'm sure she says you're welcome.
Graduate with the knowledge, practical experiences, and tools to change the world. Think, act, change your world at Rockford College.
Thanks for hanging out with Reggie and I at Rockford College. I'm Ferrari, and we'll see you later.